What would it be like to live on another planet? Well, we might not need to venture too far to find a new world, because just over 4 light years away from us is Proxima Centauri b. That's right, the closest exoplanet that might one day become humanity's potential second home. You might be thinking, 4 light years, that's pretty far. But let's put it in perspective. If we were to travel to Proxima Centauri by using current technology, it would take us about 70,000 years. That's a seriously long road trip, but on the cosmic scale, it's actually relatively close. Proxima Centauri b orbits around Proxima Centauri, a red dwarf star that's located in the Alpha Centauri star system, the closest star system to our own sun. While our sun is a yellow dwarf star, red dwarfs like Proxima Centauri are much smaller and cooler, but they also burn their fuel for far longer. That means Proxima Centauri could keep its planet stable for billions of years, which is exactly what we want for a habitable planet. The proximity of Proxima Centauri b to Earth makes it a fascinating candidate for exploration, and thanks to our growing technological advancements, who knows, maybe one day we'll set foot on this distant world. The thing that makes Proxima Centauri b even more intriguing is that it's within reach compared to other exoplanets, which are often hundreds or even thousands of light years away. So, while we can't pack our bags and go just yet, this planet offers a real hope for future generations to travel, study, and perhaps even live beyond our own home planet. Isn't that exciting?